Well, that was the opening number from Tempest called Foyers of Fun, and a nice bit of breakthrough there. I don't know what that was, but it could have been anything. Shortwave radio. The opening number was called Foyers of Fun, and as you appreciate, bands spend a lot of time on the road, and in fact, shortly after Tempest formed in January, they launched into a tour of America, and they well know what it's like to spend their times waiting in departure lounges and ballroom foyers. So I think that's the inspiration behind that number. The next one is called Gorgon, and if you might have seen the album, in fact, the logo is a Gorgon. So this is the number. From Tempest, Gorgon.
Thank you.
organ from Tempest, and the way they got the logo is really interesting because it's one of those chance happenings that seem to happen to Tempest. When they were planning the album, a young artist just wandered in with a design and it fitted exactly, so it stayed in since. But those things do seem to happen to Tempest. If you're aware that they started out as a quartet, you'd be surprised to see five people on the stage tonight. But that's true. They did start out in January with Paul Williams on vocals, percussion, and congas, Alan Holdsworth on guitar and vocals, Mark Clark was on bass, vocals, and electric piano, and John Heisman on drums. But since yesterday, they've been a five-piece because Ollie Halsall, very fine guitarist, ex-Patto, as you may be aware, has joined them. And he just wandered along to a rehearsal yesterday, and he's stayed there since, and he's gigging with them tonight. And that's why Tempest now have a left-handed and right-handed guitarist trading notes. So listen out for that on this next one. It's called Up and On. Up and On. How about that? I think when bands have got one incredible guitarist, that's usually enough, but when you've got two in the band, you have a pretty unique sound, and that's the sound of Tempest. I think the pace should change now because, you know, concert over an hour, it's a long time, and we're going to change the pace, in fact, with a number that was written by Mark Clark and his lady Susan. And for this one, Mark puts down his bass guitar, wanders over to the electric piano, and he's assisted on this number by Paul and Alan on vocals. This is called Grey and Black. Grey and Black. All the numbers tonight come from the first Tempest album, and they're busy thinking about and planning the second one. They're fortunate having as many prolific writers in the band as they do have. In fact, this next number came about when the band were leafing through a great sheaf of things that were written by John Heisman, and they came across a poem he'd written. And I believe Paul discovered a riff that went with it, and that became a song. In fact, a song called Brothers, and this is the song. We'll be right back.
our own of the same night. Yes, we fight for. Thank you.
That was a really beautiful version of Brothers, a number that started off as a poem by John Heisman. But we're rapidly running out of time on the program tonight, so I'd quickly like to thank everyone for joining us here, people in the studio and at home. But now I'm about to hand you back to Tempest. They'll be playing Strangers shortly, but before that, here's a number called Roundabout Gold Screen, which features John Heisman of Tempest on drums.